fidget spinners.
Yeah, they were the craze, but well, now they're not. But should you buy fidget spinners now? So today I've got some fidget spinners that I really love. So let's check it out.
Be real.
Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be honest.
Let's just be.
The first fidget spinner is this flip fidget spinner. I don't know why it's called flip spinner, but I think that's because of the size. As you can see, flip spinner, some square designs, flip spinner at the back, and let's open it up. So this is the flip fidget spinner. It's really small and well balanced fidget spinner. I've got the chrome version, there are black version, gold, silver, and a chrome. So these are pretty cool spinners, and this is the double-sided, and I really like this. This is a way well balanced fidget spinner, and that's really good, and it doesn't make sound at all, so the people around you will not get disturbed. So moving on to the next fidget spinner, which is this typical classic tri spinner. So as you can see, this is the box, some square patterns again, the spinner and hand spinner at back, world class home, made in China. So let's unbox it. So this is a fidget spinner, and as you can see, these are metal weights, so they are not bearing, so you can just do this action, and that action is really cool. And I like this spinner, it's well balanced, the spinning time is like 4 minutes, and the spinning time of the flip spinner was also 4 minutes. So this is a really cool spinner, but it makes a hell lot of noise, so the people around you will get annoyed. So moving on to the next spinner, that is this five-sided golden metallic spinner. This is a really heavy duty spinner, and I really really like it. So as you can see, this is the five-sided spinner, and it's really good. And as you can see, this is the from the side, and unfortunately these balls don't move. If they move, that will be a really great fidget action, like the fidget ball in the fidget cube. So as you can see, this is a really well balanced fidget spinner. This is from a side view, the balls make a really really great look from the side. As you can see only one ball, but all the five balls are moving together. And I really like this fidget spinner. This is really awesome, and with light angles, this makes awesome. Next, we have the Captain America fidget spinner. And this is my favorite fidget spinner. It comes in a steel box, and it's really tightened. So be careful while closing this. Let's open it up. Okay, so as you can see, this is the Captain America shield spinner. As you can see, there are foam grip so that it doesn't just wobble around in the box and make a ting ting noise. So in the bag, it will be really annoying. So as you can see, my design, I have spiral on both the sides, and in one spinner you have spiral on one side and the typical Captain America spinner band on the other, and on other Captain America fidget spinner, both sides are two bands. So three versions are available. I've got the spiral one, and I like this because it is a hypnotic design. So as you can see, this spins very well, and in my spin test, it gave me 5 minutes 24 seconds on a full-fledged spin. So that's really really good, and it's a really well balanced fidget spinner. So I really like this fidget spinner, and it's super cool, and this is the hypnotic design. You are watching Tech Nation. You're gonna subscribe, you're gonna share, you're gonna like, and that's all. So as you can see, this is the Captain America shield spinner, and this is my favorite one. So guys, these are all the fidget spinners. As you can see, in my fidget spinner tower, I have not included this white one because I don't know why it is getting jammed, and if it gets jammed, it will break all the tower. And I forgot to do the sound test of the Captain America and the five-sided, so let's just do that. I'm just stopping the fidget spinner tower the legendary, just kidding. So let's do the five-sided one, and as you can see, the spinner, let's give it a tight spin and hear the sound. So this is a really good sound, and I like it, really relaxing. The people around you will not get annoyed at all. If you're getting the sound a bit higher, that's because my camera's mic it's way too close. And this is the Captain America spinner sound. Really relaxing, right? Again, the camera's mic is really close, so it's getting a higher voice. So leave a like in this video, comment down below what you want to see next, subscribe to my channel right there, watch my last video right there, and stay techie.